When you're in the taper, it's easy to let your mind wander. Without your regular routine of physical activity, your mind quickly forgets how strong you really are, and you start to question yourself. What if the pace feels like it's too hard? What if I start to get tired too soon? What if the bad thing that happened last time happens again? Restfulness is fertile ground for insecurity. But we must remind ourselves that we have put in the work. We have made the sacrifices. We have run in the dark of night. We ran in the dark of a winter morning. We ran when it was raining or snowing, and we endured the treadmill. All these runs weren't merely action items on a to-do list or boxes to check off like days passing by. A single run is designed to work our bodies, but it is the weeks of running that has made us strong. If the conditions aren't perfect, remember that you've run in much worse. If your body starts to feel weak, remember that you've done more on less sleep, under more stress, on a random Sunday long run. As you prepare for your race, think back on your training and know you are strong. Everything you need, you already have. All you have to do now is race.